All right, so last video I did on hard starts was of the SPR5, okay? Today we are gonna talk about, I've taken out of the box, we are gonna talk about the 3W2. The SPR5 was a two wire. This one is a three wire, okay? And if we look on the back, there are some instructions here and just kind of a range where we can use them. So the 3W1, 3W2 and 3W3 are the three models, and we go from 1 to 5 tons, so you can pick and choose between those. And on the back here it tells you. Now I was confused, actually a little bit confused, and I wanted to clarify what this meant here. If you look at it here, it says capacitor UFXVAC. Now all that means is microfarads and voltage. It's not times voltage. So this one here, the start cap is rated for 189 to 227 microfarads, 330 volts. Okay, it's good for an application of 208 to 277, 3.5 to 5 tons, this one right here. Now it's three wire. It's traditional three wire. Now if you look on the back here again, it shows you the 5, 2, and 1 terminals on the potential relay. Now that is how a lot of manufacturers wire up their systems. They use the potential relay, the 5, 2, and 1 terminals. So this one has the hard start capacitor, or the start capacitor, I should say. The whole kit is a hard start kit. Start capacitor on the bottom, potential relay on the top. Okay, and it has this sweet little bracket that it comes in. Okay, to keep everything together, and you'd obviously have to take these off, mount the bracket, mount the stuff back on, but it keeps everything nice and neat. This one here again, like we talked about last time, with these pressures not fully equalizing, would be used for a TX valve system. And again, I'm gonna clarify and reiterate that if you have the correct starting components, use them. If you have one of these in your truck and you have starting components that have failed, you have low voltage in a building, or you have like a really long line set or something, something along those lines, this is where you would use this. When the compressor is having trouble starting up. A lot of people online have said that they've gone into homes where every time the compressor starts, it's drawing locked rotor amps for more than it should, and it's actually dimming the lights. And they've gone in and put in hard start kits similar to this, and it's worked out to get that compressor going, and it stopped that light dimming because it's actually shifting the phases and putting some more current towards that start winding to get the compressor up and running. So this is the, as I said, the 3W2, used with TX valve systems, three wire, the 5, 2, and 1 system with the bracket, all right, potential relay and start capacitor on the bottom, 3.5 to 5 tons.